To start the pulley exercise, face towards the door, securing the pulley safely on the top of the door. Your arm should be directly in front of you with your elbows slightly bent, as you see here. You pause with your involved arm at the top of the range of motion, optimizing the amount of stretch that you receive to the injured shoulder. This movement is repeated slowly and with control.